guys can see the white line, but it's just before those poplars right there. I have access to this whole hill behind me and a little bit on the other side. Now we're just gonna get them unhitched, unharnessed, and let them off and see if they like their new area. Horses walk away from the cart without my command to go. Mabel's using Jenny as a wind blocker. Thank you. usually I'll swing Charlie in front and put him to his stall. I'm gonna get Riley to go first. Let's see what Charlie does. I'm trying to teach the horses that once we're here and I tell them to go to their stalls and give them, sometimes they need the kiss that they go. Sally and Mabel have figured it out. At least Mabel has. Sally sometimes goes that way to do her own thing. The harnesses have two quarter straps, one on both sides. They both go to this piece, which name I can't remember right now. I always do the one on the right side when I'm taking their lines off. Just makes it easier because everything else can be done on the left.
Thank you. gets to eat first today. Come on, Jenny.
Like the area, Sally? Oh, I can see them coming through the trees. I just wonder, okay. Just gonna cross in there. I think Mary still thinks there's a fence there. There used to be one there, but she's just unsure. Happy Mary?
Good girl, Mary. Good
girl. Come on, boys. Come on. Jenny. You guys like the new spot? Daisy! Where did you find you? Little girl. This was a lot less exciting than I thought it was going to be. That's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.